Welcome to the screencast about the breakpoint feature inside PHPEdit. When you start a debug session, you would like to inspect variables in most of the cases. PHPEdit allows you to handle this with ease. You can set breakpoints into the desired lines, and PHPEdit will stop the execution of the PHP code in that lines. You can hover over variables when the debugger is paused and inspect the contents of them. When you start the debugger again, it will continue to run the script until the next breakpoint is reached. PHPEdit offers you a special doc where all current breakpoints are listed. When you define a new breakpoint, it will be accessible from the doc and you will see its properties inside a simple column list. When you double-click on a breakpoint, PHPEdit will place a cursor inside the line where the breakpoint is defined. You have even more options for this breakpoint from within a context menu. To open it, just right-click on a breakpoint. Sometimes you would like to have breakpoints defined, but you do not want to use them currently. You can disable a breakpoint from within its context menu. When you execute the debugger, it will skip all disabled breakpoints. For some breakpoints, you might only want to look into them when a special condition is matched. Inside the breakpoint properties, you can define such conditions. The condition is a simple PHP evaluation line, which will be tested each time a breakpoint is reached. PHPEdit will only stop when the condition is true. In our example, we skipped some steps when the variable is less than a given value. This can be shortened by the skip breakpoint property. Just enter a number and PHPEdit will skip that occurrences of the breakpoint. When you take a look at the hit count, PHPEdit will display all reached breakpoints, but it will only stop when the hit count is equal or greater than the configured step count.